I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn background app refresh on or off on your iPhone or iPad. Have you ever wondered how your apps always seem up to date even when you're not actively using them? It's all thanks to a nifty feature called background app refresh. But what if you want to manage this feature to save your battery life or data? In this video, I'll walk you through turning background app refresh on or off on your iPhone or iPad, giving you more control over your device's performance. Now let's walk through the steps to turn background app refresh on or off on your iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Launch the Settings app on your iPhone or iPad. You'll land on the Settings screen. Step 2. Tap General in this menu. The General screen is displayed. Step 3. Tap Background App Refresh in this menu. Background App Refresh options are shown. Step 4. Tap Background App Refresh again at the top of the screen. A menu opens with options for enabling or disabling the Background App Refresh feature on your iPhone or iPad. Step 5. Tap to place a checkmark next to Wi-Fi if you only want to use background app refresh for your iPhone or iPad apps when you're connected to Wi-Fi. Or tap to place a checkmark next to Wi-Fi and cellular data if you want to refresh your iPhone or iPad apps in the background when you're connected to either Wi-Fi or cellular data. Alternatively, if you ever get to a point where you want to turn off the background app refresh feature, you can easily return to this screen and tap to place a checkmark next to off. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.